Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to turn on the unsubscribe functionality in Mailgun in just three easy steps. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. Okay, so step one, the first thing you want to do is log into Mailgun and go into the domain that you want to edit the settings for and click on Domain Settings. You'll see here under Tracking, there is now an Unsubscribes option. Go ahead and click on Edit. And this says, if you turn on unsubscribe tracking, Mailgun will insert unsubscribe links in your email footers and remove those recipients from your mailings automatically. Wow, this is what we wanted. So step two, go ahead and turn this on like that. Then what you can do is you can actually click on, I did that a little fast. You can click on customize unsubscribe templates and you can change what it says here. Now, I was taught that if you have a link in your email, it counts against you even if it's an unsubscribe link, but if it says unsubscribe, it counts against you even more. So I was taught to say, click here to manage emails, and this will improve email deliverability. Then you go ahead and save it. And step three, you're going to want to test it. So go ahead and go to High Level and send yourself an email and make sure that the unsubscribe feature is there. So go ahead and open your workflow and search for your contact to send a test email. So we're gonna go test workflow, search for the contact, and then click on run test. Make sure that you have an email in your workflow. When you open your email, you should see down at the bottom a click here to manage emails. When you click on it, it should give you the option to unsubscribe from the email list. It's as easy as that, okay? So go check it out. Don't forget to sign up for your free trial of High Level using the links below so you get your bonuses, and like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. I'll see you next time.